tell you those are crap.
A week ago Monday, there was a guy out in the boat, had a couple of walleyes, but he was saying that before they opened up the gates, he was just slaughtering them. Yeah, I don't know how to fish that river from the shoreline. I think I'd have to be around a long time to figure that out.
Yeah, it's all about spending time, it's not so much.
There's the owner right there. The red cat.
A lot faster now.
Yeah?
A lot of shad in here.
Well, so far best result was like 20 fish out of 22 in 10 minutes, but that's, you know, just I mess around too much with the double rigs, get tangled up and recognize. And
I haven't tried a double rig since ice fishing.
I just like to have the extra weight when I can.
I'll give you a longer breath.
Well, that too. But also hard. Can try 2 colors at the same time, so if I have to. Also fish 2 depths at the same time, so that's also nice. Sounds like that's a heavier one. Might be a keeper, huh? Maybe a big blue eel.
Yep. Oh, it's a bass.
It is a bass. Yeah? Oh. Let me show that right here for a second. Thank you.
Yeah, they hit just so much faster.
Okay. Yeah. I'm glad you like them.
Right in front of us. Goes under the perch.
You got a perch?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like a little male. Suppose he's in there to spawn.
Yeah, just a little deeper, I guess, than the.
Good luck, guys.
Thank you. Another one?
Yeah. It's unreal. You live around here?
Yeah. Oops. Did I get you?
Yeah. Sure. Yeah, another gill. This one, I think.
That might be a keeper, huh?
Hey, I think I can get flavor out of
him. May I show it right here? That's a nicer one.
Yeah.
Thank you.
There was other fish out there. There was. This perch probably laying at bottom. If you're
yeah.
With the bottom fish, you can probably get all kinds of perch.
They don't found the big ones here. Maybe a little.
Yeah, it's unbelievable that plastic you have there. It obviously made a big difference. they're hitting it. I don't even have to hardly work it. I just let it drift with the wind. Pull it real small and it just seems like it sinks under all the time.
I think it's all about the bright color. You have those in green. Sometimes perch love the green.
Yeah, that's what I...
I don't know, it just makes all the difference.
Yeah. A couple years ago I got quite a few of them on green.
And then when it's really bright and sunny, I like a purple one, or even a blue.
Yeah, when the water clears up?
Yeah.
That's what I usually try. I've been using those nail ones.
Yeah, those are good. I used to like them for crappie a lot, but they just don't last too long.
No.
Especially bluegills, if you start getting bluegills, they rip them apart just way too easy.
Is there a scent on that plastic?
No.
No?
No need for scent. I mean, I like, you know, everybody says the gulp is great, I like it, but it doesn't last long. And, you know, that stuff, you mix it with other plastics, it's not the best choice. This is the same thing, it's pretty aggressive, so if you keep them in your tackle box, don't put them together with other plastics.
Oh.
Yeah, just by themselves, like
sure.
The same kind.
Sure.
Because all of those elastic baits, they have additives that make them more pliable, that are pretty chemically reactive. And especially with heat, with sun, or with water, if you keep them like in those polyurethane boxes, they start dissolving the actual other plastics. So you don't want to keep different plastics together. You can put it in, like, in a little plastic bag. I like
what about something bag. Like this?
That's exactly the type of box that's gonna start melting away after a while if you keep the keep in little plastic bag.
Sure.
That's what I like.
Okay. I've got some.
Even regular plastics that are a different color start reacting after a while, like if they're kept together, because the different paints that I use have different composition. And I've been making some uncut fishing videos, 10 minutes and 45 seconds at a time. I give myself, oh, that's a nice one, give myself like that 45 minutes for all the tangling and but I just want to see how many fish can come up in 10 minutes. That's a nicer one, definitely. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
How deep he's got.
Yeah, God, he's pretty good.
Biggest ones were right next to the dock, but they keep pulling me under and coming off. So. I have a double. that. Double. They're trying to spawn with them too.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Oh yeah.
Cool.
Yep. Sprint.
One.
not hooked the way it should be. Impressive when the pike are chasing them in the shallows. I tried with the fly rod earlier, but they wouldn't be.
Did you try using live bait?
Don't care for it because there's so much waste. The one bait, I've been using it for a whole week now. I make my own, and like this one on the bottom, I've been using it for the whole week. I probably have 400 fish on it. It still works. Why bother with minnows? Catching fish.
Yeah, it's gonna be great. Over 10 days. I'd probably get a bite. One for every 8 or 10 you get. Again, it is just a...
That's a nice
one. Added off in the deer.
I'll give you bait.
Well, it's
okay. Oh, no, no, I'll... Ooh.
That's all right.
I like that because I like people to catch fish with my bait.
I had 2 bites that time.
Yeah.
I can get either one of them.
I'm actually shooting a promotional video for the bait right now.
Oh, yeah. Chasing the fish.
Yeah, I told you, a big pike. They come in through the school, and I don't know how many they pick up at a time, but. Oh, that's a nice one.
That fought a little different.
Maybe not a double. Yep. What came off?
I think if I put a wax worm on it, I might get some bluegill.
Oh, there's lots of them, but they're kind of small. are you doing?
Looking for a, what, a dozen trout?
Yeah.
There's one bite down there by the bridge. Last time I got four down there.
Oh, you want to cast on this side, there's tons of them. They're all schooled up in that shallow bay here.
If I draw it this way in front of you?
Oh, that's what I'm saying. Cast this way because they're all screwed up in here. No, no, they're shallow. They're good. I don't know if that color is the best what they want right now. I think cut pink has been working better.
season. It's enough fun for a season. Unreal, huh?
It is unreal.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good news is I have my limit. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Lubaka's baits, Megabyte fish nails. That's the right one. Next time, I'm addicted to fishing.